Okay.
Okay.
Bail.
Go.
Remember to open your parachutes. Fuck, and now there's a speed up.
That was a sight to behold. Holy shit.
Certainly was. I'm a better part of the click from the rally point as well.
I don't think we left it too late. We're over the marker. Is it bad if my parachute's doing backflips?
Nah, it'll be fine.
The year is 1986, and Mikhail Gorbachev has come to power in the Soviet Union. While his glasnost and Petrovka reforms are welcomed by Western governments, there are communist hardliners in his own government that are unsympathetic to his cause and are ready to do anything to stop these reforms. 2 days ago, we lost contact with a small listening post on Evron. The last transmission was them informing us that a large Soviet force has moved onto Evron and was digging in. Satellite flyover has confirmed a large military presence on the island, the most worrying of which is the presence of both Su-24 Frogfoots and an unknown aircraft, possibly an experimental ground attack version of the Su-27. Moscow has so far denied putting troops on the island, and it is possible that these are communist hardliners who want to ignite a war between the East, West and East, just as tensions are easing. Being America's quick reaction force, this 82nd Airborne is given the green light to drop behind enemy lines, ascertain enemy strength, and prepare the way for ground troops. India 1 will parachute into the pre-marked DZ. Once India 1 has secured its DZ, it will make its way to the village of Montiac and entry Dyux, eliminating all hostile forces in these villages. India 1 is then to hold the village of Montiac and await reinforcements. In this village, and these two villages, we estimate a Russian motorized infantry platoon between the two villages. Or a Soviet motorized infantry platoon between these two villages.
Okay, and these names for the waypoints are making me cry.
Yeah, I know, that's kind of the point.
Jesus.
Bastard.
It's a bit depressing.
Oh, you had to do that as a lot.
That hits right. That hits hard.
The feels are being raped right now. Holy. Oh.
Yeah. 1-0. This is 1-1. We are good to go. Ready for orders.
Right. Okay, we're going to start bounding up. 1-1 to cover while 1-2 assaults. Or push it up to
the
waypoint
valley.
Everyone
on the alias, push it, but push away to the back, so you're not in front.
1-0, say again.
I want your team to move up to waypoint Bowie. Prevention is better than and the others to cover for the moment.
Go 1-0.
Back that, we will move out.
1-3-X, holding on the tree line.
If we get any contact, suppress the living shit out of them while the other team sprints up to the trees.
Oh, don't worry, Alex. 1-2-X.
Yeah, Pete, you'll suppress for days.
No, I don't get shot. It was like a 200 round box instead of 100, so I don't have to
recover. Yeah. Don't worry, I'll just hot load you. Just like hold the trigger down, and I'll just push the bullet straight in after the last one goes out.
Wish you could, like, attach belts to have, like, a two boxes attached.
I think you actually could do that, nice
have
too.
Have you seen the ammo backpack?
1-0 hold.
1-2 is ready to move.
Oh, yeah, we've got the whole thing.
I can't hear you.
At least they're right in front of us. I'm gonna have to stop now.
Yeah.
It's so sick.
Just gonna move forward and get our eyes.
Yeah, it works like between 7 meters now. Saying press M, pull up your map. That little yellow thing.
1-1, this is 1-0. This is 1-1. We are moving out.
Understood. Advise when you're in the position to cover the rest of the movement.
You don't have to draw. You can just go at that point there. It used to work, but it started throwing errors and balking the server out, so we turned it off for ages, and I got it to work properly again.
UAZC.
This is the whole description
of
the XT version.
Just saw it.
Northeast.
Seeing what looks like a UAZ in Montnac.
From that old standard shit that we used to have.
I hit it inside the town, can't see it anymore.
Copy. Mazda, are we continuing on?
When I was coming down with parachute.
Yeah, so we had it on 30, and then everyone would just do it all the time. Randomly say, oh, look, a bunny rabbit or something, and it just got annoying. So we limited it, so it was like 10 meters for a section, and you can see it further.
Yeah,
cover their movement
across the field. Yeah, it's gonna be a really shit movement, but try to keep in defilade till they get to the woods.
This is green large scale contact herd north northeast other side of hill.
That'll be the other other squad assaulting the airfield.
India 1-0, this is India 1-3.
Understood, heard.
I'm getting sound reports of large contacts and engagements northeast.
Yeah, there's another unit assaulting the airfield. I think we covered that, did we? But yeah, that would be them.
We've got jets, that's fun.
Atmospheric, sorry.
Act that, will our next movement be to Bowie?
Yeah.
Repeat last.
Act.
Yep.
That'll be basically. Dean, quiet, can you look behind us? Just in case. Are they looking behind
yeah,
us?
Yeah, act to that, I'm just mapping out a path now. Yeah, that should be fine. Around there, you're definitely on that line. Ready, green team, I need more eyes northwest. Everyone start focusing that way. We need to see if there's anything in that tree area that we're going to be moving through.
Wait,
I'm going to swap the teams out kind of a bit. Joe and Alexi, go blue and stay together. Joe, it's your job to keep Alexi alive. Roger that. Alexi, you copy?
Alexi, you on the right radio?
Alexi doesn't have a radio.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah, it would be.
Put it out.
He's passing front, ignore them.
You need to go blue anyway, Alexi.
Maz, are you in position to cover?
Negative.
Negative, ETA 5 mic.
Who's that other unit moving?
I can give you mine, Monty.
There's any issue Lexi with the upmark one either.
Dunno. Looks like it.
Yeah.
Effective mark one as well.
1-0, this is 1-2. We're held at the red mark on the map. Awaiting orders.
That's fine. Oh, he's got
something. So as soon as the other, as soon as the advanced unit's ready to cover, you're going to be the bounding first.
I know you don't need them, but
1-2.
I'll be relying on you for eyes.
Where are they?
Right on the floor next to you, next to the tree.
Tell me that stuff, not just say, there we go. Thank you.
Good eyes on a UAZ again, or possibly Ural.
Oh, it's the 1980s, we didn't have them.
Yeah.
Yep, movement arc is clear.
Yeah. Everyone knows it'd be our fire team. Yeah. On your faces?
Check. Clear.
That's what I said to her.
India 1-0, this is India 1-3.
Go for it.
Are you guys sitting out in the open in that field waiting for India 1-3 to leapfrog you, or?
No, I have no idea who's sitting out in that field because nobody's told me.
1-0, it's 1-2, I told you I moved to the marker.
The marker was only rough, but okay, start pushing up to Bowie now.
1-2, ACK.
1-0, this is 1-1. We are in position covering your approach to waypoint Bowie. We've encountered one by enemy patrol that's been walking to the north away from us.
Can you mark their rough location?
I don't know. I'm just
Okay, every other team, move up to Bowie.
1-2, India 1-0. Yeah, this is India 1-3, acknowledged.
Okay, guys, we're moving out.
No, you would not.
Let's move up, boys.
How come?
Like that, green team moving. Oh. Green, move, four, diamond
four
on me!
On these trees and we'll move out.
I should be the highest rank. I'm a big
do you like your weapon?
I do like my weapon.
Guys, get the spacing out.
You recording this, Alias?
Yep.
No, fucking it's hope diamond, so the person at the back...
Am I on TV?
Take your nods off, it's bright now.
Yeah, it's alright. Squad leads do. Okay,
you want us to follow on from these guys,
really,
or what?
Give them about another 50 metres or so.
Is that enemy patrol being seen?
No, I've been looking at that.
It's over death lead, going east, guys.
Yeah, it looks like it's probably patrolling roughly down the road, I wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, let's step off.
Alright, let's go, boys.
Who the fuck's got a chem light on?
I don't know, but it's probably not the smartest.
Follow the trees first, up to the west, and then we'll push up north behind the other group.
Who the fuck stole a chem light?
is gonna get shot first.
Hold your nose and blow.
Yeah, man.
Nick speaking right there.
Maz, have you got eyes on the MSR to the north?
Alright, get low guys, crouch it up.
Crouching.
Oh, it's a 1-0, we don't have eyes through the forest, we don't want to move the other side of the forest because we wouldn't be able to cover the gully you're moving up in.
Yeah, it makes sense.
It's a full moon, that's why it's so bright.
The only thing we've seen is one bike tentacle moving toward the town and a couple infantry patrols, like, around the town, a little bit over the crest.
Yeah, that's great.
India 1-0, this is India 1-3. We can leapfrog 1-1's location to get eyes on the town, if you like.
Yeah, but try not to try to maintain stealth where possible.
Roger that, low and slow.
That's the way she likes it.
Jazz, it looks like Pingo's re-slotted, so he's probably going to need a radio again.
No, because he's respawning. He's not respawning because he's reconnecting. It should be fine. To respawn, that's the problem.
Oh, I gotcha.
Hence why, pretty much, if you want to let everyone know, there won't be any tellies after dying now.
Yeah, all units be advised, there's no teleporting after dying. As in, if you respawn, you're basically stuffed.
The respawn was just in case of parachuting fails.
Yeah.
1-0, this is 1-2, we're at Bowie.
Understood, maintain position.
It's a good mission.
1-2, Ak.
Yeah, mate.
Time I fold it in a little bit, mate.
And if we get. If
apologies, wrong radio.
They still get the slot still there?
Yeah, yeah, otherwise it's just a pain in the ass.
Yeah.
You two alright, Victor? Yeah, it's just. His load's kinda heavy. That's cool, take your time, just keep it low so you don't get spotted.
One zero, this is 1-3.
Go.
Okay. Just letting you know, movement for Overwatch on town will be at spot height 122, that is grid square 044-056.
Gotcha.
Alright guys, get up to the edge of these trees to our north and we'll wait for the rest of the group to catch up.
Shoot him.
Here.
Alright, 1-0, hold up here, wait for the other two to catch up breath.
Everyone start reorienting in a rough platoon line.
1-2, Ak.
I'm not particularly bothered about who goes where.
Must have hit Artie because he died as well.
Oh yeah.
Right guys, let's push up north to the edge of this tree line.
Yes, but we're still about 100 meters off to the north as well. We're on the south side of the trees.
Yeah.
Passing through for that.
Is Lexi here? Oh yeah.
Yeah, we're just there. They're both going to hit us off, so we're weapon to catch up.
Yep.
Give it 30 seconds for those to catch their breath and then we'll push off to the north.
No, just be advised, 1-0, so hold for 30 seconds of stamina.
Last thing we need is a fucking medic to faint on us.
Yeah, probably not best.
Yeah, I'm not getting able to run in and save all you motherfuckers when you get killed.
How much ammo are you carrying?
8 mags.
Yeah, it's not too bad. You got a pistol?
I'm carrying a lot of...
Can you afford to drop the pistol?
I don't have a pistol.
Oh, okay.
I have a lot of smoke grenades and meds though, so...
Yeah, smoke grenades are probably the most important.
We'll just have to take it slow and be at the back.
So you good for stamina now?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, okay, let's move then.
Alright, let's roll guys, to the north.
W-
10, this is 11. We are east of your position by 50 metres in the tree line, form line, waiting for your go.
Understood, should be in a few minutes. 12, how's things?
12's formed the line and we're ready to move out on the objective.
Good stuff, 13.
One three is moving toward Overwatch position across the open ground.
Seriously? I've got a notepad.
Contact scene northeast.
Currently moving stealthily.
Infantry. Just over the hill.
Looks like friendly.
That may be 13. They're heading in roughly that direction.
Yeah, they're moving friendly towards that blue marker, which is northeast.
Yeah. I hope so.
Okay, guys, line up more on these trees northeast. Careful not to assimilate into the other groups.
They're open fire and they're just going out.
What the fuck is going on?
Hey, shit.
Your backpack's doing weird shit, man.
Yeah, I know, I'm not looking at it.
Oh, wow.
Still works.
I don't know whether that's fucking legit. Is that happening to my backpack as well?
No, yours is fine, Ellie. Being a bit retarded. I'm not going to worry about it because I can't see it. It's on my back.
Okay.
So, do you want us pretty much to hit the left side or the north side of that intersection a little bit?
Yeah, more or less.
Yeah.
Essentially, blue's taking the north, red's taking the centre, green's taking the south.
So, do you want to stop at the at the road or continue through the road?
No, keep pushing. Pretty much try to take the town as one.
Yeah, and we'll just end up at the side of the town and we'll try and hold up till the end of the buildings or something.
Yeah. And the buildings are fairly deceptive because most of the doors actually do open, even though they all look like they won't.
Alright, so we'll kick in doors and fuck shit up.
Yep.
Towards us.
Unless they're civilians, obviously.
I'll fuck them up still.
No, I was going to say, just fuck them in general. If they consent.
Negative. You want to look at us as the AT squad, Alice? We've got three LATs in the squad and we've got a fucking 203, so I can probably kill everything in the world.
Yeah. Once we start the assault, I want 203 smoke to be basically shot at the town. So,
yeah,
that's going to be
I don't have much ammo, though. I'm carrying like 5 mags.
Yeah, that's
10, this is 13.
Go.
Unfortunately, previous Overwatch position was deemed unsuitable. 13 is currently in location at 045059 in hardcover.
We just got a contact. Okay, well northwest.
That actually sounds good.
Break. 12 has hostiles close northwest.
Okay, how close?
50 meters. Clear to engage.
Yeah, okay, all units engaged. Start moving in on Montenac. Grenadiers, launch smoke.
Back there, everybody.
Get that MG up there.
What the hell?
Careful of friendly fire, we have no idea where our friendlies are in this trees.
Our nearest friendly should be at least 100 meters.
Over that.
Face west.
Does everyone have their goddamn radios? I called that out.
Like 30
seconds.
10, this is 12. We've dealt with his contacts.
Good stuff. Start pushing out on Montenac. Have squad leads and grenadiers fire smoke at the town as soon as possible.
Alright, green, keep watching the northwest just in case there's some stragglers left.
13, I know it's a bit of a shit position, but you're gonna have to assault from more or less where you were.
Yes, that is friendly. Yes. The bunker northeast.
India 10, this is India 13. We have begun our attack on Montagnac.
Good stuff. There's a bunker on what looks like the crossroads in the centre of town.
Do you want us to push up this hill, Elias, and get some cover up?
Roger that.
Yeah.
Alright, green, blue on me, let's go. Green moving. Just push east, we need to get cover on the town.
What kind of contacts have we got?
At this time, infantry and bunkers only.
Any idea if they're static weapons?
Unknown at this time.
If you see statics or vehicles, prioritise those obviously, but yeah, otherwise keep pushing. Don't forget we've all got a lot of smoke.
Push right a little bit guys, we're close to another squad on our left. This is all fucking low ground, it's gonna be really hard to get the MG up there.
Yeah, this is one of the worst places to assault on the entire island.
We'll do what we can. Where are you at, Elias, by the way? Fire in front of us, I see.
Yeah.
Here we go, PK gun in front, get that 50 up. Pull that 50 up.
Green team, find a spot where you can engage. Blue team, just try to keep yourselves out of trouble.
Move tree to tree if you've got it.
Friendly's are to our northeast. We are, I think we're almost to the most south. There's a couple of points to our southeast as well. Just if they, I don't think we have any friendlies in the town yet, so.
Friendlies are starting to push up on the town.
No,
careful of firing through
the
smoke.
Yeah, we'll just watch you fucking fire.
Two-story house, window. Left, rightmost window.
You are not comfortable firing from back there, green team, push up. We are moving slowly.
1-0, this is 1-3.
Go.
Have encountered, in place infantry and BMP in the town.
Prioritize BMP, please.
Roger that, 1-0.
Try and keep yourself in the cover, guys. Sprint across the open areas.
1-0, this is 1-2. Confirm which colored marker we're following.
To be honest, I don't mind at this point. As long as we've got somebody assaulting the town, that's all that matters.
Act that 1-2 is pushing north to the blue line.
Sounds good. If they're not active, those BMPs, I want them dead anyway.
Over there, get the more out.
Shooting.
Window, top of the window. Yeah, clear.
It was high, but it damaged the vehicle a lot. Make sure you prioritize targets on those.
I think it's at the window, that second building on the right.
Anyone to Lockie? Yep, do it. Take friend with you.
1-1, this is 1-2. We are on the road, moving north to south. Sorry, the north to south road inside Montagnac.
Excellent work.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Yo.
Looks like enemy infantry moving in from the far side of the town.
Lexi, you need a medic on my pause.
Infantry contact. East of town.
Lexi, south, quickly.
Again, where are you? Lexi, south.
Lexi, south.
Where are you going?
Near the roadside, yeah. We've had contacts to the east.
Clusterfuck. MDG has looking. Heavily suppressed.
That's what we want.
I'm not hearing call about that vehicle to our north.
1-1-3, that appears to be
hostile. Yeah, it seems to be a BTR-60.
Affirmative, with a heck of a lot of infantry.
Green team, rearing
all
in north,
more reasons
there is
to know about
it. Perfect.
Do please kill it if you can.
You're all north.
I've still got three.
So if that Ural's got full of troops still, you can AT it. If not, just MGs.
Sandbag, we'll go there. That's fine.
Alright,
see ya.
Cool. Once you're there, let me know and the rest of you can push you.
Okay.
Quick report on how we're going, guys.
Right. 1-2 is holding up at a barn, marked on map. We're getting assaulted from all directions. 1-3 is, has cleared the western tip of Montagnac, is now pushing north to cover any further Russian incursions.
Yeah, push north, support 1-2.
MG to push up towards where 1-2 is to try to provide them with some cover.
Yeah, if you can.
Copy that.
Mazza, you up?
Mazza is up. We are held up just before the MSR on the building, southeast two-story building. We're just clearing it and then going to occupy it and reorg.
So I'm basically next to you then.
Targets to the west coming in from with vehicles. Single four-man truck.
If you can line the MGs up on that, that'd be good.
Yeah, all done.
Scott, this will say infantry moving as tree cell west.
Alias, looks like we got infantry coming in from the west.
Yeah, gotcha.
All units be advised, looks like we have more targets here. Targets coming in from the west. Infantry in the trees.
Mate, if they're fucking bad, kill them. They have no point hiding anymore, don't you know we're here?
Yeah, suspect they might know.
Blue team, what is it? What's your sit rep? Clearing buildings, all good. Copy that. We're still on the same spot we're before.
Great spot.
Yeah.
I'm going to lock this down. I have a bad feeling damaging those BMPs are going to come back to haunt us. Yeah.
I don't know if that looks too bad with the tunnel.
Yeah, probably do. We may need them.
This is 1-1. We need medic on our position.
Lexi, head to 1-1 quickly. Near the BMP, near the BMPs.
What is your position, 1-1?
Yeah, got it.
One zero, this is 1-3.
Acknowledge blue back to the BMP.
We are holding strong at the northern entrance to Montagnac.
Exelberg, hold position and defend as best you can.
Roger that, we'll get
him in here, come on.
Get somebody up on the top floor with me.
I'm not heavily wounded. I just need blood.
There's at least one guy to the east-southeast near the UAZ.
Take it, Alex.
East end of town, there's at least one infantry contact, possibly more.
I just need to move slightly, Tomek, so you can pass.
Can we have a medic on Thunder, please?
Wait one on that.
Greg out east.
Thumper going
fuck,
back.
Wrong net.
Everybody make room for people. Get out of there, mate.
Yeah.
Room for fucking people.
Okay, near that, the tree behind
one,
the UAZ.
1-2, we're currently holding up the fed. Mark on the map, awaiting orders, not sure what to do.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Okay, I need you to have a good eyes on the north road if you can, and preferably the road to the east.
In here, Lexi.
Back, cover north and east.
Alright.
Let's do it, mate.
AD.
AZ and Ural to the northwest, looks like QRF.
We have incoming QRF to the northwest, was it?
I'm dead. I think the
mezzanine
are dead.
Hey, you're good, go.
Interrogative 1-0, this is 1-3. What sort of QRF is this?
It was a Ural and UAZ. Seems like it might be dealt with, but just get eyes out in case.
Yeah, roger that one, Jerry.
Large contacts west.
We're also getting reports of large amounts of contacts west.
Fuck it. India 1-3, whoever's got the security on the southern side of Montagnac can probably lighten up the rifle fire on that truck.
Yeah.
Okay. Are you all good over here?
Yeah.
Yeah, we should be good.
I get the distinct feeling we're just going to stay here and defend forever.
If we can't push out the auto do, then it doesn't matter.
I think this is the counter attack, so we should probably tide.
Yeah.
Coming obviously from the north.
We've actually got a disc here we can use as well.
Do you want us to cross that road and secure that building across the road?
Yeah, definitely.
There's an MG bunker on the other side of that building in front of us as well.
Yeah, that's a very good point.
This disc is still fucking operational.
Probably.
I was doing weird things with you, with that guy's legs.
That's what he gets.
Also, just as a advisory, if you have to actually man enemy weapons, just call it out, but you're well within your rights to do so.
Roger that one, 0-1-3
Can I get you on the northeastern corner of the building, top floor?
Infantry contact northwest in the street.
He
took a lot of bullets. I'm going.
Checking this little bunker. Looks clear.
Can we? Massa, there's a bunker immediately northwest.
Yeah, we got friendlies in there.
Yeah, you feel free to take it if you think it's a better position.
He said, it's not good enough. It's facing the wrong way too.
We don't know that. Assuming we're going to be attacked from every direction.
Yes, we'll cover northeast here from them.
Okay, let's move.
Basically, where this is the so we're probably focusing on the northeast to southeast entrances to this town. Still maintaining all round defense.
Is there a second story?
There is.
Get a plus three. Fairly sure this has already been cleared.
Yeah. I'd be annoyed if it wasn't. Oh yeah, there's dead guys here. That's probably a good sign.
Then look active.
Yeah. No, I'm moving up there soon.
Yep. Just gonna go and check on the guys at the barn.
Just get away from our troops.
1-0, this is 1-1. Next target town to the east. I can see infantry slowly moving toward us and fortified positions.
When you say slowly moving toward us, do they look combat or just patrol?
They are just walking toward us.
What was that?
1-2, it's a BMP or something that just exploded to our west.
Oh, good shot, whoever did that. Okay, want to start pushing on Entredu if we can. We've got guys coming in roughly towards us. So, yeah, platoon line and see if we can push into them and take them down.
Do you want to dump that for now and pick up this PKM?
1-2-1-0.
Are we going to push on Entredu?
Just tell me which way you want me to run.
Essentially just a straight line. It's already been a bit too chaotic. We're probably going to take too much fire if we piss about trying to get a good position. Going to be another smoking assault.
Okay, Mike.
Yeah,
Glorious.
It's gonna be fucking horrible.
First stop's gonna be those trees in the east. We're gonna use the gully and the dead ground to try and get up on it. So everybody move out. We're gonna tacky blob it there,
and then
see us out.
And basically smoke and then assault.
Yeah, I've got no smoke left, or ammo, or nothing.
Yeah. Do you need mags? I've got a couple.
I'll be right. Everybody, let's move out.
Okay, 1-2, how are you going?
1-2 is still at our mark. 1-2 is still at the marked position on the map. We are ready to move out.
Okay, collapse in towards the middle of town. We're pushing on to Entredure now.
1-2, act that.
1-3, how are you?
1-3 has eyes on the blue line. We'll be following that prone assault on. Waypoint, push your phone, Overwatch. Would you like us to get in and your assault on the town?
If you think it's safe to move now, then yes.
Roger that, 1-0.
This is 1-1, we are engaging the enemy force from the next town. They will move in northwest down the road. They're in the tree line on the other side of the road to the northeast of our position.
Understood. Can you get any idea of their size, or is it just a relatively small team?
One by Russian squad size.
Do you think you can take them alone?
We've fucked them up a bit. Let's push them to the north. They're moving north through the forest.
Well, 1-3 is moving on there. I'm actually thinking I might get you two to clear Entredure while the rest of us defend Montenac.
Back that, we'll keep moving.
1-3, if you can reorient to a more direct assault on Entredure rather than taking the Overwatch position, that's probably going to be helpful.
Like 1-2, this is 1-2, I found 1-1 and just waiting orders just to see what's going on with the new situation and stuff.
Okay, 1-2, you may as well collapse back to the centre of the town. You and platoon are going to defend Montenac.
Back that. Alright guys, so we're going to actually defend the town now.
Soft Kevlar, but... yeah, which won't actually stop anything, it'll also fucking produce a bit of frag and that's it. Unfortunately. It's better than nothing.
We have demo charges. We do, but no. I think somebody has claymores, but no.
Oh, fuck my backpack.
Understood.
I think it's still doing the thing.
I'm just gonna take
yeah,
that backpack.
Still
like
behind this blood.
Fuck,
yeah, just
annoying.
Be careful of that.
Hello.
Do you need
it's
the ammo?
There we are. Hey, Joe. Hey, Lexi.
That's a good idea.
Hey.
Actually.
Yep.
Alright, where do you need 1-2?
Alias, let's go.
Yeah, go for it.
Ask Alias.
How many squads are still left in town?
2.
BP north, spotted northwest.
BP north.
BP north.
Move in.
Go.
Grab the.
Arsenal.
There is a BRDM at 1-3's previous position.
Move, dude. Get out of the way.
Get out of the way.
Yeah, we're just trying to deal with it now.
Roger that. Good luck.
Oh, you got his pack?
It's down.
Hey, Joe, grab it. Go in that room and grab
the
old mate's fucking RPG backpack.
No, not by the looks of it. I'm gonna chuck another one in it.
Nah, crew dismounted. Lex, are you gonna frag yourself with the frickin' with that?
Yeah, I know.
Got it.
Probably most importantly, like, you're the medic.
Got
so.
More of these in the lore. Let me fucking throw one down.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
No, it's already dead. They're already dismounted.
Don't like this.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Going right.
Chili, you kind of scared me when you said BMP, because I thought...
Okay, just throw the RPG on the ground.
Yeah, we've really got to ID things properly.
All units be advised. All units in the town be advised. We've obtained a PKM on the west side of the town.
Understood.
Yeah, just leave the RPG on the street corner just in case.
Alright, just stay here. I'm going to try and find Alias.
Otherwise someone's
going to
fucking light
you
up.
I'm right here.
Yes, they will.
Oh, there you are. Okay,
yeah.
So where do you want 1-2? Sorry, everything's completely fucked at the moment.
Yeah, I know. Not exactly doing a good job at this, I don't think.
Nice.
Essentially, try to deploy so you've got the best 360 you can, probably from top floors.
Okay, so move to top floors, but I mean, which angles are you already covering so we can cover different ones?
To be honest, I'm still not quite sure.
Okay. Yeah, wait one, Chili.
Yep.
Actually, hold this, I'm gonna get the more RPKs.
Yeah. Essentially, we're definitely covering west.
Okay.
So if you can at least get eyes out of elsewhere, hey, that'll Joey, be more up, better for recon.
A small arms box over here with a shit ton of RPGs. We probably use them. Also HMGs.
Okay.
Feel free to grab the RPGs.
Yeah, go for it.
This plus, we defend it in style.
Holy shit.
Current orders are just to hold the town. We're not sure which directions are being covered already, but Alias suggested move to the top floors and cover from there.
Oh shit, taking fire.
Why don't you shut the east?
They defend the north, they're already.
There's a volley of shots.
That'll be the assault and entre deux.
Got some tracer coming in from the east.
Looks
like it'll be the other groups hitting entre deux.
Chili, find a good spot for the
entre deux, whatever it is.
Cover shit, the same with my guys, M4, just keep.
Yeah, it's entre deux.
Can I take this PK?
I'll just stick to Alias until...
I'm going to say, if it's going to be practical to carry it, and try to fortify a building with it.
Well, I'm going to fortify that top floor and just mow them down with the PK.
Yeah, that sounds good. Hopefully nothing will be coming from that direction, because we've got a team over there.
Yeah, some mags off you.
Yeah, alright, we'll drop some.
I'll grab some
mags. Mazzaleno, how goes the assault?
Hey, everybody good?
I'm assuming that fire's not you.
Did that box have PK in there? Are you guys going to fail it?
Negative in contact, we'll report later.
You have that, Joe.
Understood.
Cool. Sweet. You got a plain ammo? What have you done with your MCC mags? I can take them off you if you want.
Mags you got now.
That's fine. I've only got 6 at the moment, and a couple of those aren't full.
I've got this.
Who are those in front of us?
Brownlace. Probably it might be blue.
No, we have 44 kgs, but it is okay.
It looks like it's blue team. This has got the dude with the
I have got
the scope. Sorry, the bipod.
Fat boy to
understood.
Ultimate fat boy power.
As long as it comes with firepower, that's good.
Wreckage in front of us.
Yeah, I thought I noticed that.
Digging trenches, I'll drag the boxes across.
I don't have a
shot.
Yep.
So shots northwest?
Yep.
Haley says he's had a process with his own prisons.
Yeah.
Guess what do you need?
Just trying to figure out where those shots are coming from exactly.
Yeah, I can't
probably
even see him. Oh shit. Yeah, they're at me.
So this is more or less due north.
Probably.
Yeah, it's definitely there.
Just above our heads.
He just blew up a bush.
Enemy down.
Can that guy building not see him?
I always used the whipper tip.
No, that's fine.
Yeah, heading over to just check out the northern defences.
Copy that, just check up on you guys.
Yeah, I'm still close to blue team. They're taking fire to the north, but not much. So how's the western defences looking?
Pretty flat at this point after those that squad to the west was hit with nothing here.
It was all quiet.
For now, of course. We never know.
Never know, Jazza. Never know.
Just wait, boys.
I was going to say, unless he got stuff spawned, we could shoot him now and end it.
Yeah, the bags.
Vehicle heard west.
That better be a joke.
No, I can hear a wheeled vehicle to the west.
Oh, I wheeled on it.
Wheeled, I'm ready to spray it.
Unless it's a video.
Yeah, I can hear it as well, sounds like
I'm
a UAZ.
Go prone. And cry.
We're out of AT over here too, so if that thing there's a bit here, we're fucked.
There's a box with RPGs in the center of town. I'll go and grab a couple of you back. Hose the fuckers out. Good thinking.
Alias be advised, yeah. We just lost PG.
We'll be moving out of the box soon.
As in dead?
Couldn't carry it.
I think so.
Does he have an inventory? Nice.
Get out of the
game. Scythe was in there.
That was fucking rude.
Wait, what?
That's Scythe!
Why are you shooting Scythe?
I didn't know he went out there!
I'm taking my fucking car, don't shoot me!
Fuck.
It's a good thing you're a shit shot.
Yeah, I know, eh? Hey,
at least you need to get the whole platoon to reform in Montiac when that's mission complete.
Hey, you're one to
Leno, Maz, how are you going? MG got it.
1-1 has taken 80% of the town, and we are clearing the last few things. We are danger on ammo, and we are slightly wounded.
It sounds like you did an excellent job. Well, one man for a whole town's not that bad overall. Once you finish clearing, just come back to town and we can call it a mission complete.
1-0, this is 1-3. We've moved up to Fisher and are moving into contact zone.
Understood.
I got multiple hostiles direct north of Red's position. Hey, assassin, come to me. I know you got.
I'm surprised.
Yep.
Do you want to stay or what?
Yeah, no, I'm getting.
BC captured. Correction, BRDM captured.
Reloading.
Sounds good.
If you move for a sec, I can get to the better window with the RPK.
Hey, Alias, we got hostiles to just so
you move in. You move in with the RPK. Move in with the RPK from right now.
Okay, go.
I'm back.
Shooting over your head.
Man.
One is down.
Dead.
No, he's definitely down. Think that second one just went down.
All units in Montanac, be advised, we have stolen a enemy technical discum on the west side of town.
Who moved the thing? Oh, there. Okay, just being.
Hey guys,
there.
Just be aware, one of our guys subjected the technical with a discum, so don't light everyone see up.
Yeah. Also, somebody called a BRDM, but I have a feeling they might be in the UAZ.
Might be. Repeat last.
Sorry?
Sorry, I was just talking to the radio, Alias.
Oh, okay.
Red team,
fucking nice work, people.